Okay, this is a bowlback, Italian, Naples by Lorenzo. It's one of those interesting mandolins that the wood on the top looks terrible. It's not very close grained at all, but the sound is just great. Good sustain. And easy to play. Works all up and down the fingerboard. Is quite good, except on the bottom string, as usual, a little out. Only if you play right up here.